Man killed in a confrontation with Waukesha County deputies has died. The sheriff's office says 37-year-old Scott Kontowitz died at a hospital after deputies shot him near Highway 164 in Lonsdale last night. The sheriff's department said that deputies responded to a call for a suicidal man. Someone reported he had poured gasoline on himself and had a rifle. Investigators did not say what led up to the shooting.